A Philadelphia judge says parents of a Bucks County man can be sued after their son killed four people. The parents of Cosmo DiNardo asked the judge to dismiss the portion of the civil lawsuit filed by one of the victim's families. DiNardo was 20 when he confessed to luring four men to the family's farm, saying he would sell them marijuana, then killing and burying them. He's serving four consecutive life sentences. Parents of the victims say the DiNardos were aware of their son's mental health issues and violent behavior in the past, yet they did not keep him from having guns. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.